Hello, this is Neeti here. I'm a nurse by profession and I have completed my degree from India, Bangalore, from Rajiv Gandhi University of Health Science. And after completion, I'm facing a huge problem because we are not being provided the license from India. So without this, we are not being able to work as a resident nurse in India. And also, we are facing a problem to apply abroad or to work as RN abroad because they ask for the Dependent Nursing Council registration, which we don't have. And also, because of this issue, I had to quit my job. I've got a job in Manipal Hospital and I have applied there as soon as I have completed my course, and they gave me appointment and they asked me to sit for an interview, and luckily I passed the interview and I got a job. When I went to submit my document there, the remaining documents, they asked me my license, which I don't have, and then I went to a KNC to get the registration. There they clearly said that they are not providing a license for the foreign nurse, actually from Nepal, Bangladesh and Bhutan. And I mean, like, we have spent our 4 years, we have invested so much, not only our money but also our hard works and dedication. So now they have rejected to give our license to us. Is this the justice they are doing? Yes. They cannot play with our future because we have invested so much. We have worked really hard to get this degree, and now they easily say that they are not giving registration to foreign nurses. This is injustice. We have to fight back. Friends, let's not waste any time and let's fight for our rights.